up.
I just wanted to say I'm sorry about what happened to Boozer.
Yeah, probably not as sorry as he is.
Look, Addy wanted you to know that if you hadn't bought her that list of knife, Boozer would be in a hell of a lot more pain right now.
Yeah, well, it just made it easier for you to carve him up.
Anyway, we hope he makes it. He's my friend too, you know. Lost Lake to Deacon St. John. Are you there?
Brian, I'm at one of your beacons.
Which one?
What do you mean, which one? This Nero radio has a GPS, doesn't it?
Yes, of course it does. You're at Olali Falls. Okay, good. Keep an eye out. A field op is going to be there any minute. O'Brien out.
O'Brien? Oh, God damn it. O'Brien, come in. Your friends are here. O'Brien.
I told you, they're not my friends. Okay, head in on foot.
Yeah, I know. What do you want me to do? Use one of these tracking devices?
Now. Let's lock it down.
No, not this time. I'm already tracking this one. Follow the researcher. She's there to investigate an infected subject, the freak that was tagged in a nearby cave.
A cave? You want me to follow armed Nero goons into a cave?
Just stay close to her. While you're in range, I can intercept her data.
Well, Brian...
I'm still working on the info you want, don't ask.
Then why the hell am I talking to you?
O'Brien out.
Squad, check in. Lock down. Clear!
Clear. LZ secure?
Doc.
Getting hungry?
Yeah, I'm starving.
Shit. Just stay close to her. Right, O'Brien?
Yeah.
I never got that.
Easier said than done.
Whole stage one, stage two, stage three thing.
What do you mean?
I mean, the virus is what it is, right?
No, it's more complicated than that. Now let me...
Okay. I know I'm a grunt. Before the freak show, I was a biology major. Just give me the gist.
Really?
Try me.
Okay. We don't really know, but blood tests show. The current evidence suggests that the virus spreads through the lymph system, reproducing and attacking cells on a catastrophic scale.
Attacking?
More precisely, expressing a series of normally dormant proto-oncogenes into an active state.
Cancer?
Look at him. Look at all of them. That look like cancer to you?
Maybe you're really bad.
No. No, no, this is something far worse.
What do you mean?
This virus is on a mission. The freaks are what they are because the virus wants them that way.
What are you saying?
I'm saying... Jesus, what am I saying?
Terrorism? You're saying this was deliberate?
I don't know.
Is that it? Is she done? Okay, time to get the hell out of Dodge.
Anyone else hear that?
learned something.
Yeah.
O'Brien, come in. I've got the data.
Receiving it now. Thank you, Drifter.
What the hell is she talking about, O'Brien? About this virus, whatever the hell it is, or what it's doing? I want to know what the hell's going on, O'Brien. Why are they out here? What the fuck are you doing? O'Brien!
To Deacon St. John. Are you there?
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
Iron Mike says you volunteered to stick around, do some runs for the camp, but that you refused to work for Schizo.
Yeah, something like that.
Well, I can't say I blame you. Okay, well, I guess I'm stuck with you. So stop by the mechanic shop. We've got a job for you.
Yeah, okay. Deacon up. Gotta go. Deacon out.
Got someone at the gate. Open the gate. Coming back from a run, I hope.
Thank you.
Hey, Ricky, you said you had a job for me?
Hey, Deke. Yeah. You remember Shane Riley? Everyone called him Red.
Red Riley. Yeah, never heard of him, but let me guess. Ginger?
What, red hair? No. It was his boots. He wore these rattlesnake boots dyed with god-awful red color. He made quite the impression.
No, I bet.
Anyway, he used to do runs for us back in the day until one day he decides he didn't like the camp credits we were paying. So he up and kills Lindsay Fuller.
Who?
Lindsay. Worked supply before Blair.
Wait a second. So he killed an unarmed woman?
Oh, she was armed. She just wasn't expecting him to shoot her in the face. Will you listen? So Red murders her, cleans out her supply hut, and then takes off before anyone knows what's happened. Got away clean.
Oh, that son of a bitch.
Until now. He and his men have been spotted up at Camp Pioneer.
You don't gotta ask. I got this thing about,
About killing unarmed women. I know. So I knew you'd want to handle it.
Yeah, like I said, I got this covered. What else can you tell me about him?
Not much. Oh, wait. He chews tobacco. I heard he was such an addict that he rounds up cigarette butts, takes out the tobacco, and chews that.
Well, that's disgusting. So now I got two reasons to kill him.
Yeah, but be careful, Deke.
Deke and St. John, the Lost Lake Infirmary. Come back.
Deke!
Hey.
Feeling a little out of it, you know. You okay? What's going on?
Boozer. Hey. Nothing. I'm tired of listening to the Radio Free Oregon. It only takes so much of his truth or bullshit, you know?
Time we was all together, I kept slipping all over the goddamn table.
Yeah, Bruce, man.
I still feel it. Knife. Worse than the Rippers. If you hadn't been there to hold me down.
Hey, Ricky, I'm at Camp Pioneer, and it is a goddamn war zone.
What's going on? Are any of our guys there?
No, I don't think so. Sounds like they're clearing freaks. Don't worry. I'll find this guy. Deacon out.
It's not a point scrap.
We didn't lose too many. Good. Is that all you got?
Huh? All right, Red. Where the hell are you? Newts. Oh, wow, they're killing newts.
Yes. Hello. Okay.
rock. Something's out here. Someone's here. Something's here.
Bounties.
Incoming!
Don't mind if I do.
Goddamn head left! out! What the hell?
Hey, what? Someone's here.
What'd you find?
Something's here.
Anything?
Something's out here.
You see anything? No, I gotcha.
Okay, here we go.
Finally.
He killed him!
Shit, almost out. Oh, shit!
Men coming!
Sniper.
What's that?
fuck are you hiding?
Man, coming.
He's gotta be here.
Get the bastard! He killed him! Kill him!
Oh no!
Gotta move! Spiking you! Move on him! Got him!
I see you running around!
Burn!
Yeah, don't Molotov! Ooh!
Thank you. What'd you drop? Hiding in one of these shacks, huh?
There. Deacon St. John to Lost Lake Infirmary. Come back.
Deke! Hey. Feeling a lot of it, you know. You okay? What's going on?
Boozer. Hey. Nothing. I got tired of listening to the Radio Free Oregon. You know, they take so much of his truth or bullshit, you know?
Deke, Addie told me how I'd be dead.
So, what were you saying?
It must have been fun. Hold me down while she fucking went away.
I'm covered! Get
the
cover!
Remember how, Randy last time was all together? Kept slipping all over the goddamn table.
Yeah, blues man. I remember.
I still feel it, you know? The knife. Worse than the rivers. If you hadn't been there to...
Well, it's done, Boozer. It's done. It's over.
Deke, sorry, I'm feeling a little woozy.
Yeah. Hey, Addie's gonna kill me if she finds out you're out of bed fucking around.
Yeah, I hear a bunk calling my name. Lost Lake signing off.
Hey, listen, Boozer. Hold on.
I'm coming.
You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
Where?
Murderers
where?
And thieves,
I'll go.
The lot of you. How many people you killed today, huh?
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Thank you so much. I thought I was gonna die in there.
Yeah, let them know it was Deacon St. John. They know me. Now just keep running, stay off the roads.
Addie, you there? Deacon St. John to Lost Lake Infirmary. Come back.
Deke! Hey. Feeling a little out of it, you know. You okay? What's going on?
Boozer. Hey. Nothing. Got tired of listening to the Radio Free Oregon. You know, he takes so much of his truth and bullshit, huh?
Deke, Addie told me. Jack carved up that turkey last time we was all together.
kept slipping all over the goddamn table?
Yeah, booze, man. I remember.
Worse than the Rippers. If you hadn't been there to hold me down, I don't know what would have happened.
Lost Don Boozer.
Sorry, I feel a little woozy.
Hey, Addie's gonna kill me if she finds out you're out of bed fucking around.
Yeah,
oh, crap. Okay, you were saying?
Yeah, I hear a bunk calling my name. Lost Lake signing off.
Hey, listen, Boozer. Shit. Hey, Ricky, I got him.
Deacon, what a relief. Lindsay has some folks she was close to. I'll let him know.
Yeah, okay. I'll see you around, Ricky.
My husband used to collect tools the way I collected shoes. Wish we had some of those now.
Need any help over there?